بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أحبائي طلبة طلبات الصف الثالث الإعدادي، أهلا ومرحبا بكم في سلسلة فاينل ريفيجن على منهج الصف الثالث الإعدادي. هنبتدي بيونت 1 Around Town. Important vocabulary: Across, Activity, Aquarium, Around, Attractive, Borrow, Botanical Gardens, Bring, Brochure, Building, Busy, Cafe, Century, Comfortable, Decision, Electric, End, Specially, Event, Fact File, Fantastic, Feelings, Ferry, Ferries, Gardener, Hospital, Idea, Include, Endorse, Invite, Jewelry, Journey, Lake, Leave, Lend, Market, Monuments, Museum, Nature Reserve, Near, Nearby, Opinion, Passenger, Peaceful, Platform, Politely, Pollution, Pottery, Prefer, Protect, Quickly, Rails, Railway, Reach, Restaurant, Reviews, Road, Scheduled Events. Basic Vision. Sports Center, Station, Suggest, Timetable, Traffic, Tram, Transport, Trip, Valley, Village, Weekend. Synonyms and Antonyms: Attractive, Beautiful. The opposite: Unattractive or Ugly. Careful, Accurate. Careless. Peace, Love or Friendship. War, Peaceful. Calm or quiet, noisy, old, ancient, new or modern, comfortable, pleasant, satisfying, uncomfortable, usual, normal, unusual or abnormal, easy, simple, clear, difficult, fast, quick, slow, clean, clear, polluting, interesting, attractive, fascinating, boring, peaceful, calm or quiet. The opposite is dangerous. Suffixes and prefixes. The suffix full بتحول الصفة الفعل الصفة. Help, helpful. Use, useful. The suffix er تحول الفعل إلى اسم فاعل. Speak, speaker. Toast, toaster. The prefix micro تفيد التصغير. Microwave. The prefix er تعكس الصفة. Regular, irregular. Some definitions: Aquarium, a tank of water in which fish and other water creatures and plants are kept. Botanical garden. An establishment where plants are grown for display to the public and often for scientific study. Library. A building or a room containing collections of books and sometimes films for people to read or borrow. Sports center. A place where you can play tennis, football, and do many other sports. Bank. An establishment where you can save and borrow money. Monuments. A statue, building or other structure erected to commemorate a famous or notable person or event. Environment. The surroundings or conditions in which a person, animal or a plant live or operates. Map. A drawing that gives you a particular type of information about a particular area. A valley is between two mountains. Ferry takes people across the water. Passenger travels in a car, travels in a car, train or a plane, travelers. Tram, an electric vehicle that transports people, usually in cities, and goes along metal tracks in the road. Electric, needs electricity to work. Desert, an area often covered with sand or rocks where there is very little rain and not many plants. ده جزء الجرامر اللي بيتكلم عن the prepositions of time حروف الجر للوقت او الزمن at وin وon. at تستخدم قبل clocks الساعات noon at noon sunset lunch time bedtime night present at the moment the weekend christmas the same time the beginning start of the end of. For example, we finished the test at the same time. The stars shine at night. I don't usually work at the weekend. In تستخدم مع فترات اليوم وفصول السنة والشهور والسنين والقرون والفترات الطويلة. In the morning, in summer, in April, in 2020, in 2 days, in the next century, in the past, in the future, in the stone age, in the beginning, in the middle, in the end of. In England, it often snows in December. Do you think we will go to Jupiter in the future? There should be a lot of progress in the next century. لما قلت تستخدم مع الأيام والتواريخ والأعياد والأيام التي بها ذكرى معينة. On Sunday morning, on 20th April, on time. في الوقت المحدد تماما. For example, do you work on Mondays? Ruqayyah's birthday is on 30 August. Where will you be on New Year's Day? حروف الجر ما استخدمش قبل last و next و every و this و today و tonight و tomorrow و yesterday. I went to London last June, not in last June. He's coming back next Tuesday, not on next Tuesday. I go swimming every night, not at every night. Exercise on vocabulary. Egypt is famous for its ancient, which attract a lot of tourists. Monuments, الآثار. Number 2. Has got worse and worse due to the smoke and the fumes from cars and factories. Pollution, التلوث. It is too hard to drive in Cairo. من الصعب القيادة في القاهرة because of heavy traffic. زحمة المرور. I like spending the weekend at my where I enjoy nature and clean air. Nature و clean air الطبيعة والهواء النقي village في القرية. A or an is usually made of glass in which fish are kept. The aquarium. Every week we go to a nearby garden to enjoy seeing the rare kinds of plants and trees. Botanical garden. حديقة النباتات. Modern and ancient are modern acts ancient يبقى antonyms متضادات. Number 8. A is a place where wildlife plants and the animals is protected. Nature reserve محمية طبيعية اللي فيها الحيوانات والطيور والنباتات بتكون محمية. Number 9. 2.5 million people live in Cairo. It's very crowded. Around حوالي بتستخدم للتقريب هي about مع النمبرز. The sports center is the aquarium and the hospital. في مكانين يبقى بنستخدم البروبوزيشن between بين. Number 11. Can you see all these boats on the lake البحيرة. The park is very in the morning, you can only hear the bird singing. The park is peaceful. هادئة جدا in the morning, في الصباح. My uncle is very good at sports and he is good at handball. Especially. وبالخصوص. All his friends like him as he is very helpful. تعاون. Number 15. We can make the adjective from use we add full. من use بنحط الصفة نجيب الصفة من full. Useful. You should read this book. It's full of useful information، معلومات مفيدة. الكتاب ده مليان معلومات مفيدة. Number 17. There are buildings in our city. It is really wonderful. Wonderful, attractive building. Attractive buildings. 18. When Khalid was 10 years old, he was interested playing tennis. Interested in. مهتم به. 19. The word health can be turned into an adjective. Health تتحول لصفة by adding ly healthy. صحي. Number 20. There is a in my village which carries people and animals to the other side of the Nile. Ferry هي اللي بتحمل الناس والحيوانات للجانب الآخر من النهر. All on the plane were terrified when they knew there was something wrong with one of the engines. بدول الباسنجرز الركاب كانوا مرعوبين لما عرفوا ان في حاجة في واحد من محركات الطائرة. Number 22. We can form the adjective when we add to interest. هنحول صفة interesting. Interest هنخليها interesting. Is this car or gas? Electric car. We will have to swim the canal. Across the canal. Across عبر القناة. Peaceful has the same meaning as A and B, calm and quiet. This site is a user friendly. It is easy to use. سهل الاستخدام. Ruqayya is busy for the exam. Studying. Busy studying. 28. Is the place where you can catch a train a platform. رصيف محطة. إنما pavement رصيف طريق. 29. Trains, cars, ships and planes are all types of transport. وسائل النقل. The antonym of prefer is B and C. Hate or dislike. The opposite of peaceful is noisy. عكس peaceful noisy. It's easy trams and travel around Alex to use. It's easy to use to المصدر. It's faster and more to travel by trains than car. More comfortable. أكثر راحة. A or an means traveling from one place to another, especially over long distance. A journey. رحلة طويلة. We cotton in Egypt. We grow cotton. بنزرع القطن in Egypt. I want to think about it a bit longer before I a decision. Make a decision. يتخذ قرار. Lots of traveling dads and moms are now using email to in touch. In touch على تواصل بتاخد الفعل keep. Keep in touch. 38. A is an area of lower land between two lines of hills or mountains, usually with a river flowing through it. A valley. الوادي بين منطقتين عاليين زي التلال او الجبال. Interested, interesting, peaceful, ferris lanes. I love traveling by train because it is interesting to look out of the window. In one journey, you can see ferris crossing the Nile, green valleys, peaceful villages, and busy cities. Trains are often fast and comfortable too. Egypt has the oldest railway in Africa. More than 800 million passengers travel by train in Egypt. Looking comfortable reviews car ship. I am looking forward to our trip to El Orman Garden. The garden opens at 9 a.m. and it takes about an hour to get there by car. What time shall we come to get you? The online reviews are fantastic. The garden is very big and there is lots to see. Make sure that you wear comfortable shoes. grammar imperfect. الجرامر اللي موجود في يونت 1 ذا بريزنت سيمبل تنس، مضارع الوقتي، بيتكلم عن حاجتين، الفاكت الحقيقه والهابت العاده. بنقسم الفعل عندي الفعل جمع اللي هو اي وي وذي ويو او اي اسم جمع، والفعل المفرد هي وشي وات واي اسم مفرد، وده اللي بنضاف له اس او اي اس او اي اس للفيرب مع الفعل المفرد. في افعال بنضاف لها اي اس المنتهيه باكس واس اس و سي اتش و او زد، زي فيكسز، ميكسز، باسز، واشز، كاتشز، جوز، كويزز، اند فيز. الافعال المنتهيه باي قبليه حرف ساكن تستبدل الواي باي، زي كراي كرايز وتراي ترايز. الواي منتهيه قبليها حرف متحرك بنضيف الاس على طول، زي باي باي، ستاي ستايز. هنروح للنيجاتيف، ازاي ننفي الجمله. بننفي الجملة باستخدام don't مع السبجكت مع الفعل الجمع، زي I don't، we don't، they don't، you don't، the boys don't، the teacher don't، علي and أحمد don't. أي فعل جمع بيبقى don't وبعديه فعل في المصدر، فعل مفرد زي he وshe وit، وأي اسم مفرد بينفى باستخدام كلمة doesn't ورا برضه infinitive أو فعل في المصدر. هنا two examples، علي doesn't eat meat، أدا فعل مفرد، ودي doesn't فعل في المصدر. I don't sleep early، أنا بنامش بدري، ده فعل جمع، we don't وفعل في المصدر. بعد كده الاستفهام، عملية الاستفهام بنسأل نوعين من الأسئلة باستخدام الـ helping verb فعل مساعد اللي هو do أو does، do مع الجمع و does مع المفرد، do، you، we، they plus infinitive فعل في المصدر، does he she it، علي أراك أو أي اسم مفرد وراء infinitive برضه فعل في المصدر، ده لو هتستخدم الفعل المساعد، والإجابة بيس نو. How does، what does، where does مع الفعل المفرد، و how do، where do، when do، why do مع الفعل الجمع. واحنا عارفين طبعا adverbs of frequency، الاحوال التكرار، من always لغاية never، percentage بالنسبة المئوية، من 100% 100% اللي هي always، ل 0% اللي هي never. وعارفين الكلمات اللي دل على التكرار بالارقام، زي once و twice و three times والى اخره. نسأل عليها باستخدام how often أو how many times، زي how often do you play football، I play football once a week. Exercise on grammar. علي and عمر good friends، are good friends. Your parents let you go to bed late، your parents جمع يبقى do. How many books you read in a year، do you read. هابت عادة. He is good at football but he want to play now، he does not want to play، بننفي مع الفعل المفرد ب does not. He is talking for hours but I understand anything، understand فعل في المصدر يبقى but I don't understand، نفي مع فعل جمع فعل في المصدر. Number 6، how often you go to the cinema، how often do، عشان الفعل اللي بعدها جمع، لو مفرد كانت هتبقى does، ما تنفعش هنا are verb to be لا في present ولا في past اللي هي was. She like playing tennis so she never plays tennis، she doesn't like، ما بتلعبوش ابدا يبقى ما بتحبوش. Number 8، one of my friends reads newspaper، ريز طالما الفعل موجود وفعل مفرد في اس يبقى انا بنفي باستخدام كلمه نيفر، ما نقدرش نستخدم هنا كلمه doesn't، اللي doesn't بيجي بعد الفعل في المصدر هتبقى ريد، في اس هنا يبقى بننفي بكلمه نيفر. نمبر 9، how many students english، how many students english، no english. my father in a bank in the city center، works in a bank، مفرد. This history project very interesting، is very interesting. An engineer usually new roads، an engineer usually builds فعل مفرد فعل فعل. My father sometimes me to school، takes me، نفس الجملة اللي قبلها. I always programs about history and geography، love. We go to school on Fridays، We never go to school on Fridays. Your father drive to work. Does your father drive to work? Does your brother soup? Does يبقى مصدر. Does your brother حتى رفع المفرد حنقول like soup. Number 18. Where your uncle live? Where does your uncle live? مفرد. Our last lesson at 2 o'clock this afternoon. Finished. The program at 7 o'clock this evening starts. الاثنين دول عشان دي fixed time table جدول مواعيد محدد فنستخدم فيه present simple مضارع بسيط. My brother 3 languages. Speaks. The sun rises in the west. Never rises. عمر الشمس ما بتشرق في الغرب. Surgeons usually see small things by the naked eye. Don't. The earth around the sun moves. دي فاكت حقيقة. مضارع بسيط مع الفاعل المفرد. Scientists useful things that help their countries to develop always do. الادفيرب اوف فريكوينسي بيسبق الفعل. Turn off the light when you the room when you leave. The final match at 7 p.m. this evening starts. برضو تايم تيبل. عمر that's why he is always fit. Never smokes. We are ready to help you. Don't worry. We are always ready to help you. Ruqayya late for work. Is never late for work. Is always. My sister ready for the exam. Isn't ready. The adjective sifa. Yibba is or are. Yara and Rana always in the home. Help. How do you watch TV twice a week? How often? نسأل عن عدد مرات دوس الفعل. How often or how many times? What time your first lesson this morning? What time is your first lesson? 36. I always talk to my friends before school start. Correct. I always talk to my friends before school starts. Does Ahmed walk to school? We don't often have German. Best friends never laugh at each other. He is never late for school. The school bus never stops near my house. Why are you always late? Omar and Khalid don't watch TV every day. Is Ali a doctor? He usually gets up early. A mother looks after children. The student doesn't study hard. Do your uncle and aunt usually visit you? My room is tidied. ودي باسف مبنية المجهول. مفرد is والتصريف الثالث من study. كده نكون انتهينا من Revision Unit 1 كلمات والقواعد وأهم التعبيرات والمصطلحات الموجودة. أرجو أنكم تكونوا استفدتوا معنا. أرجو أنكم تدعمونا بلايك وشير وسبسكرايب وتدعموا القناة عشان ننزل لكم كل جديد. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.